Hey guys, welcome to KW Guitars Ontario. Today in the room, we have two Sparrow guitars. Sparrow was a company that was based out of Vancouver. These two guitars here are the Rat Rods. I basically paid about $800 for this guy here from a local shop in Cambridge, Ontario. This guy over here came to about $500 from a local shop in Sault Ste. Marie. Caleb is going to run through the specs on these two beautiful looking guitars.
Yeah, so I was taking a peek at the little Sparrow manual they got over here.
Ooh.
And so these are really cool guitars. To my understanding, at least, they're import guitars, right? So think same factory that makes all the Epiphones in Korea and Indonesia and such. And what they did is they stripped down the finish, they stripped off all the parts, and then they repainted them. So they did this all by hand. And I don't know if you can tell, but it's this super cool kind of automotive hot rod style with a metallic kind of base and some flames and stuff on top. And the backs even here are super cool, solid metallic color, right? So that's the looking at the finish there. We've got a poly finish on top of that, and then we've got Kent Armstrong pickups, and we've got Grover tuners, and a proper bone nut here, actually, too, which is surprising on a guitar of this kind of price range, right?
For sure.
But these are kind of really cool options to, for example, an Epiphone, right? It's kind of an Epiphone with a little bit more style, a little bit more personality to it, how I think of it, at least, right?
I believe that, like, they were painted with a, if I remember correctly from the ad, I was looking it up previously, with a squirrel hairbrush. But it's
add the squirrel tone to your
yeah
the squirrel tone
shielded cavity, and I guess the only thing that I would have to say, it's beautiful looking, it's an amazing piece, it's just the weight. It is actually one of the more heavier
I've played a lot of Les Pauls from the 80s that kind of and you can it feels a lot like those, right? It's that 10-11 pounds kind of boat anchor around your neck, but some people say the tone comes from the weight.
Sure, and the wood used.
You never know.
I believe it's mahogany?
So I think it's a standard Les Paul construction with a maple cap on top of a mahogany body and then a rosewood board. So we wanted to see how these guitars performed in the real world. So we took them out to an open mic. This open mic is at a place called Debar in Guelph. And it's a great place, great food, great prices. And at this open mic, it's run by a guy called Donny V, who operates off-the-floor recording. He does some real great service, kind of recording all the open mics performers, so they have a chance to review their footage and stuff like that.
So Donny V did me a favor. I asked him, I said, Donny, I want to hear how this guitar sounds in a real, how should I say, real production musical environment than being in this room. So he said, yeah, no problem. Come by on one of the open mic nights, which was on Wednesdays and Fridays. So I said, sure. So I showed up on Wednesday, and my daughter, obviously, you know, my daughter loves the Kiss, as you can see from this SG behind me. She says she wanted to hear a Kiss song. So Donnie, which was previously part of a band called the Bionic Sidekick, played Detroit City Rock. And we have clips from that night.
Let's check it out.
No.
cool. So let's check out some of the tones on these Sparrows. I'm picking the red one here because this one looks cooler to me at least. Let's check it out in the room here. So let's start off on our neck pickup. This is nice and clean. A little bit of hair in there. But you can hear, that's a sign of a great humbucker, right? You want that warmth, but you also want the articulation. I know personally I've played a lot of these import guitars that have just mud, right? The neck pickup especially. With a humbucker, it's really easy for it just to turn into a pile of mud, right? But this one seems nice and cool. Alright, let's try the middle here. So we got a blend of these two neck and bridge pickups. Again, super funky. Great. Okay, let's try this bridge pickup here. Got enough of that kind of tone there, you can get that twang out. You kick on a little bit of drive, you get a little. You're not blowing any minds, but this is a very solid example of an import Les Paul style guitar.
And don't forget the price, Caleb.
Don't forget the price. Yeah, man, absolutely.
You can get that guitar now on Kijiji for about $600 in 2023.
It's a very competitive model, and especially in that price bracket. Yeah.
Well, thank you for tuning in to KW Guitars Ontario for this episode covering the Sparrow. Just my buddy here, Caleb's going to play us out. And special thanks to Donny V. Donny, thank you. I hope you get back together with your band, the Bionic Sidekick, and we get a couple more shows from you. Because it was truly amazing. And thank you so much for playing that song for my daughter. I appreciate it. And Caleb, take us home, brother.